There was a rich farmer in Yorkshire did dwell, had Jack for a servant, and that you know well. The cows being gathered, he had one to spare. Said Johnny, me boy, you must go to the fair and sing fal-de-da-day. Well, in through the glare and out through the glen, Jack led the cow on with a rope in his hand. And on his way there he met up with three men, and he sold them the cow for £16.10 and sing fal-de-da-day. When come to an old woman, he to her did say, oh, where shall I put all me money away? Into your coat lining to him she did say, but fear on the road some robber may be, and sing fal-de-da-day. Well, on his way home, he come to a dark lane, and out jumps a robber, I'll tell you in plain. Deliver your money without any strife, or with this flat sword I'll take your sweet life and sing fal-de-da-day. Ripped open the lining, the money fell out, all in the tall grass it scattered about. While the robber was picking it up in his purse, Jack made no delay, but jumped on his horse and sing fal-de-da-day. He yelled out, he bawled out, he bade Jack to stay, but Jack made no answer and rode on his way. Straight home to his master's own house he did go, with a bridle and saddle instead of a cow, and sing fal-de-da-day. His master come out all in a great fuss, says Johnny, me boy, me cow's turned to a horse. Oh master, your cow I have sold, and I have been robbed of your diamonds and gold, and sing fal-de-da-day. Ripped open the saddle and there to behold £5,000 of silver and gold, besides two brass pistols, and the farmer did vow, said Johnny, me boy, you have well sold me cow, and sing fal-de-da-day. And now for your brave and your honourable day, half of this money will come to your pay, besides me own daughter to be your sweet wife, and you shall have her all the days of your life, and sing fal-de-da-day.